Guten Tag. My name is Dr. Melcher, and I presume that you are all familiar with the preeminent literature on the children's education, my book, The Melcher Method. Yeah? In which case, any further introduction would be redundant. I'd like to begin by speaking about the changes we're going to be making in the curriculum.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Mark Sanford, I'm head of the Concerned Parents Association.
Well, that must be very exciting for you.
Yes, I'm sure. Why do we need any changes at all? I mean, this is the best private school in Boston.
The Melcher Method involves the education of the whole child, mind and body. Yeah, when the child fails, is it just the brain that fails? Nine? No, the body contains the failing brain, and both are cast into a cruel world of darkness and despair, and even worse, public school.
Public school?
Dante's Inferno of mediocrity. Which is why I bring with me two of my most valued associates. We have mind and body. Miss Donovan will hone your children's minds, and Mr. Brewer, he will craft your children's bodies into the proper mind vessels through exercise and nutrition. And any questions?
Open floor plan, 3,200 square feet. Panoramic views of the park and the Charles. There's a fitness center, a rooftop pool, concierge service. It's the perfect newlywed apartment.
Oh, it's the place. It's fantastical. What do you think, Binky?
It's a little small.
The apartment, Binky. What do you think of the apartment? We'll take it. She loves air.
All right, Windmark, get on the line, you're up. Yeah, you're up, get on the line. Show them what you got, man. You got this? Hey, you, take your helmet off. What's your name?
Skylar Sanford.
Skylar?
Yeah.
Is that a boy's name? Don't do that again. Put your hat on, you're up against Windmark. Get out there, man, get out here. All right. What are you doing? This girl's here. They're better than that. Turn your hat around.
But one of you two can identify the gunman, right?
Oh, yeah, sure. He stopped and let me take a picture of him as I was chasing him.
Hey, you know
him.
What, man? I've been around little kids all day. I don't need to come home and do
you
all
know,
this crap.
Hey, man, with all that, I've been in this pink shirt, these tight plaid pants, these old Webster loafers. This girl walking on my back, I don't need this, man.
Is this a guy?
Mm-hmm.
See?
Wow, I didn't know you could do that.
I thought everybody could do that.
Okay, all right, good. We'll keep an eye on him. In the meantime, if they think you're real FBI, be real FBI. I mean, use it to case the apartment.
All right, so I'm out of this, and I'm on FBI detail with Parker and Hardison then.
Actually, no, I need you to be Coach Brewer, so.
There's an armed gunman out there. You want me in the gym with kids named Skylar and Indigo?
Where did Coach Brewer go? I mean, we already
shut sure up, shut up.
There is as the
ooh.
The play is the thing wherein I'll catch the conscience of a king. Sometimes I'm down.
Sometimes I'm Sophie, how long would it take you to stage a musical?
6 weeks.
You have 2 days.
You sure you can handle this?
Oh, yeah. What's the worst that can happen?
Well, you could tangle the lines.
Hey!
I can't believe they have a smoothie shop in this place. What were you saying?
Oh, I was just worried about the play and the actors. They crossed their lines. They could really fall on their face.
Ah! I'm good. I'm good.
How much time do I have left, Parker?
Do you believe in love at first sight?
I believe that when you meet someone, you have 30 seconds before the bells and whistles go off. Don't be afraid to override your feelings. Don't be blue.
Okay, I got you. 30 seconds. Don't be blue. Override. Wait, does that mean cut the blue wire or don't cut the blue wire, Parker?
That is so true. I think you need to be honest.
20 seconds.
I can't count in 20 seconds how many blue wires there are. Parker, help me out.
Not following.
You just have to cut loose. Output your feelings. Snip that blue mood in the...
Output? Output? Okay, I got it. Gotcha. Out. Come here, you blue. Got it.
Sophie's gonna be doing this one.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna be Nate on this one. Only, you know, nicer.
But if you're gonna be Nate, then who's gonna be you?
You?
I don't mean to obsess about the last time Sophie ran a con, but I'm sorry, we had to blow up the offices.
Really? Because I don't remember that.
I do.
Hardison, just run it.
If you don't mind, I thought I would still do the Hardison run it thing. Hardison, run it.
Damn the con. I'm a black man caught on an army base with a video camera. I am going to jail forever. Elliot, get me everything you can on a Lieutenant Abbott. Just do what I told you.
Now, the HTTP thing comes before the
www dot, right?
Elliot.
And which one's the forward slash?
Oh, come on.
It ain't the time, Elliot. It ain't the time.
You see, it's not that much fun when you're hanging out there in the wind and there's a dude behind a laptop cracking jokes, is there?
I like it when we switch jobs. It's exciting.
What I'm going to do, I'm going to go brief the team about all of this.
I've got a better idea. I think I should go and get them started on the
spirits.
Yeah,
don't
worry
silly.
About it. Because
no,
I think that you should actually stay here because Dr. Jameson still looks a little bit rattled.
It's a hell of a story.
So...
I'm gonna go brief the team, and I'll give you a call.
Oh, okay.
I just don't know what you're doing up here. You know, you should be downstairs.
Why would I be downstairs with her?
Look, she's beautiful.
We have a meeting, and
she's available, and she's into you, I can tell.
How could you possibly tell? Look, I appreciate what you're doing, but I don't really need this,
right? You definitely have things in common with her.
Like what?
Well, she's a scientist, and, well, you're a bit nerdy, aren't you?
I'm a bit nerdy.
And food, she works with food.
She works with food.
Well, you eat, don't you?
I don't understand how you could make this, look,
Just think about it.
No, I don't.
Just go with it. Come on, take
nerdy,
a leap of faith. Trust me. I just wish you had someone in your life, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah, but Sophie, she's a client.
That's an excuse. When was the last time you had a date? A real date?
Stop.
And with whom?
You know when I said you had pretty hair? I was lying.
Yeah, well, so was I when I said you didn't. Wait. Damn it.
What?
Is that her?
Yeah.
You know what? You live and you learn.
No, I lived, all right? You sat behind a computer and acted like Kumo D.
What you call me? Kumo D? Like you even know anything about Kumo
the
D.
Wild
I was gathering very crucial information.
Is that her?
Yeah.
Yeah, what now?
Stop.
Elliot, guys, Elliot, what are you doing?
She's poking me. Don't, man. Hey.
Lillian Foods is the third largest food company in the world. Last year, made $12 billion. This is the vice president of the frozen foods division, Eric Kasten. Eric with a K, Kasten with a C.
How is that relevant?
Oh, Eric with a C, nice and friendly. Eric with a K, evil.
I didn't know that.
Everybody knows that.